My happy ending is a song that I wrote about a relationship that didn't work out. It's really sad because, you know, there was a situation where I had to say goodbye to all of the memories and all that stuff.
Let's talk this over. It's not like we're dead. Was it something I did? Was it something you said? Don't leave me hanging in a city so dead. Held up so high on such a breakable thread.
I'm not sure if the video has a happy ending. It depends on how you look at it. In one way it is, because me and the guy in the video aren't together anymore, so that's probably a better thing. So yeah, it just kind of depends on how you look at it.
He wasn't what I wanted, what I thought, no. He wouldn't even open up the door.
The part where he picks me up and turns me around.
That's in the beginning.
That was cute. Very good.
He never made me feel like I was special. He isn't really what I'm looking for.
Wasn't what I wanted. Is there a theme on my record?
He wasn't what I wanted, what I thought, no.
Number one fan. Thank you.
It is Guy. It's very important for me to have someone who's sensitive and emotional and can express themselves and is not afraid to show their feelings and treat you like a lady.
I'm tugging at my hair. I'm pulling at my clothes. Trying to keep my cool, I know it shows. I'm staring at my feet, my cheeks are turning red. I'm searching for the words inside my head. I'm feeling nervous, trying to be so perfect. Cause I know you're worth it, you're worth it, yeah.
Wow! I like that, you look pretty!
We're gonna get electrocuted. You see the plugs behind our amps? Any special effects that you see are actually real.
Hey, Ed!
Lost to be, but we lost it. All the memories so close to me just fade.
Yeah, though, it's a wrap.